こんにちは。
こんにちは。
So, commentary. After five, where's the screen? After 5 years, 5 years? Feels like 5 years. It's only two. The door to Japan. Still. The door inside Japan, getting inside Japan. The sliding doors of Japan remain firmly closed. It's dead. Jog. And think of lines of commentary. Think of ways to fill the film that wasn't happening. To get out of my hotel room. To stop getting depressed. To stop drinking. To stop taking sleeping pills. Most days, I seem to be getting nowhere. And most nights, I just wanted to fly home. Now, Ray has pushed me away. Taken a tape of mine. Because I filmed him in a hot tub. Which seemed completely innocent to me. And now I've got Naoki. So I started to film Naoki again. And I love Naoki. I'm so happy that Ray left me here. Because now I'm filming Naoki again. He seemed to be the only person I was filming who didn't judge me, who didn't expect me to be Japanese, and who didn't mind me making my stupid British mistakes. Although he told me privately last night he doesn't like British people, but he likes me. I'd come to Japan to make a film about what makes this crazy place tick, but 2 years on, I'm more confused than ever. My mission was to make a film about Tokyo for BBC and NHK TV. But having failed, I'd come 300 miles north to a rural town called Yamagata.
Wow, this is tiny streets.
This was my last attempt at getting inside Japan. I'd been told about Naoki, a person who'd broken all the rules, a radical communist in his youth, who'd gone on to be a successful entrepreneur. But when I met him, he was working part-time at the post office.
You're collecting insurance money. Insurance?
Insurance fee of the... Yeah, insurance money. I have no insurance.
Is it okay to take a break?
It's okay.
Legal?
I don't know, legal. But it's natural.
Right.
In a time when it was totally unacceptable to divorce, he'd been married three times and was now struggling in a relationship with a girl half his age.
She wants you to get a second job, yeah? Your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Wants you to get job number two.
Yeah, she wants. I am troublesome for her. She hates
you. You hate her?
No, I need her.
Why?
To survive.
Really?
The fucking this country.
Naoki was a breath of fresh air. A rebel was a rare thing here.
He was Maoist. It's very the extreme people. Yeah, they make him bombing. Put fire and threw the overhead.
Right.
Because we have a baseball, The underthrow is not so quick.
Who were you bombing? The police?
No, it's big company.
Really?
Yes.
It was rare to be invited to a Japanese home, but Naoki wanted to show me his. He told me to tread carefully. Things were sensitive.
She's asleep.
I was shocked by the tiny room with no windows, where he'd been living with his girlfriend Yoshe for the last 5 years.
When his last business went under, she'd saved him from being homeless. But now she'd had to take a second job to support him. Their situation was the last thing I expected to find in Japan, the second richest nation on Earth. Naoki was forced to take the only job he could find, part-time, at the central Yamagata post office. Part-time here means working 7 hours a day for just £3.50 an hour. Until now, I'd felt locked out of Japan, but Naoki was keen to get me inside. Each day starts at 8 a.m. with early morning exercises. It was like landing on the moon. Grown men dancing in suits. Was this modern, high-tech Japan? The Japanese view the workplace as one happy family. But as a foreigner here, it didn't feel like home to me. I wondered how Naoki, a lifelong outsider, would cope with the pressures of being a part of this Japanese family.
It's kind of a role playing. Same thing every day. Some people crazy. Go to the hospital.
Really?
Yeah. Depressed.
Really?
Yeah, because every day check from the boss. Why did you get every day zero? Every day zero. Fuck you.
Wow.
You're not human.
Wow.
But you're under the animal.
Wow.
Why? You steal the salary. Every day steal.
Wow.
Stolen. Steal. Stolen.
Pressure.
You steal. Yeah. Depressed.
So they go to mental hospital?
Yes.
30,000 people kill themselves.
30,000? Yeah.
30,000. The big thing. But you gave me that this fucking the capitalist system 100 years ago. Firstly, East India Company, and after China, after the Japan, opened the country.
Yeah. And now you're rich.
Is it rich? Is it military rich? Good system?
You gave me.
Sorry.
Just over 100 years ago, Japan was a closed country until the West forced it to open its doors and trade with the rest of the world. It was then it adopted our capitalist system that has made it the second richest nation on earth. Naoki ran a number of successful businesses, but the economy collapsed in 1992, and like thousands of others, he lost everything. Now there is more pressure on everyone to work harder. As jobs for life are no more in Japan, Naoki took the only work he could find, part-time, collecting life insurance premiums for the post office. He gets paid six times less than the full-timers, but at least he is free from having to meet their daily sales targets.
I realize that one moment, I realize they have no good results.
They look kind of like this. Do you think they're successful today?
They? No.
Why?
Too early. This is Yama City. You can see the big one building.
Yeah. Naoki wanted to show me his hometown and pointed out the six-bedroom house where he used to live. After the family business went bust, he fell out with his brother. He hasn't spoken to him since. Today, he has no one left in the city except his girlfriend Yoshie.
Our family, my brother and me, and the three houses in this city, and the two companies, one, two, three, two companies, one bar, and I have BMW. I bought the BMW new with cash, 7 million yen.
Do you remember Naoki's bar? Is that where you met Naoki for the first time? Is that where you met in your bar?
So.
I was told to not make a sound when Yoshie's clients called up. To them, she was single. Since Naoki had moved in, she'd had to supplement his income by taking extra jobs.
Customer believe she's a single.
Mm.
So every night, every day, they invite and propose to get the date.
But they just want to talk and they just want to eat. They don't want anything else, or do they want to...
Yeah, just to talk and eat and sing a song together.
Nothing else?
Nothing else.
No kissing?
No kissing. Sometimes they touch. They have a kiss?
Mm-hmm.
Her boss suggests her, like she...
Keep the legs together?
Yeah. This is so polite.
Right.
So everything you have to have a compliment for the customer.
Eyeshadow.
Are you happy?
I'm busy. I have no time to think about the fucking way.
Are you happy in your one in your first job more or your second job more?
Enjoy. Joyful.
I can be female in night time.
昼間は robot.
Every night, every day, walk.
That's poverty.
Get money. It's poverty, our level.
But how many hours working together, all day job and night job together?
15
hours.
hours a day.
It's tough.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's capitalism. Now.
She wants to sleep.
They have to go.
そこの駐車場とかに止まってればいいじゃん。私ここの前歩くから。
どう左に曲がってもいいの？
あ、でもいいや。そっち側でいいや。
Yoshie was always nervous when she was out with Naoki, in case she was seen with him by her regular customers.
Where's she going?
Yeah, you can take film. They will meet soon.
What?
It's okay. They're a long way. They're a long way away. Don't worry.
She'd known this customer as long as Naoki. He'd take her for expensive sushi meals and then onto her club, where she'd be bought drinks all night. In a society where people find it hard to talk, I found it strange to be in a bar.Where Yoshie's job was to talk, mainly to married men. The bar, another room with no windows, felt like a release from the highly competitive world outside, where it's totally acceptable to be drunk in order to unwind.
Before, I was in school. Then, I was in college. じゃあ大学出てるかっていうか、私は大学に受かるような頭はございませんわ、すいませんって謙虚に言ったつもりなのが、だからバカなんだよなってこう言うわけ。どの辺がっていや思っちゃうね。もう違うのにしてとかって。
いいじゃん、それ4000もらうんだから。
じゃあお前どんだけ喋るよ。私はもう切れちゃった。
そう思っちゃいけないの。
じゃあ切れちゃったんだその時に。
切れちゃった。
But that must make you feel terrible.
今日？
なんかひどい気持ちにさせたりしますよ。
いや、もう毎晩ですよ。
もう毎晩ですよ。
But how do you keep the strength to carry on?
そこまでじゃなくて。
なんでだ。
それはだって仕事でしょ。
見てないでしょ。
It seemed like a relentless schedule of work. After 5 hours sleep, they were up again and off like clockwork. Naoki makes up for his small income by being house husband, a difficult role for a 56-year-old Japanese man to accept. Each morning, he must make Yoshie's breakfast and lunchbox before doing the laundry. He told me she'd sometimes tease him about his poorly paid job at the post office.But he had nowhere else to go and was totally reliant on her. I couldn't help noticing there was no physical contact between them.
You have to kiss him goodbye.
Today, Yoshie works 15 hours in 3 jobs. Naoki does 7 hours at the post office, then back home to do the housework and get the dinner on.
But you enjoy being with her?
I don't want to be homeless, and I need the partner.
She saved you in a way?
Yeah. She gave me job to survive.
Do you think she needs you? Do you give her strength?
Maybe. I am not confident. I have not confident to give her this kind of the strength.
Naoki said they'd get an hour together between jobs, which they'd usually spend sleeping. Since starting at the post office, he said they'd lost an important part of their relationship.
This day I have no sex.
Doesn't work. Broken.
Oh dear.
Depressing the mental disease and like this. Doesn't work, my baby.
Must be difficult for you if you're so young. When he was your age, he was very active.
If I have more the kind of the stable life, I can do the sex, having sex, maybe.
She said she doesn't need sex.
She had to say in front of your camera. She's young. But I'm afraid she loves me, but she needs, sometimes she needs the friend of the sex. I'm afraid. I worry about having a new boyfriend.
Try Viagra.
Yoshie-chan. もし俺がバイオグラ使ってタッティとしたら嬉しい。
ああ、それは見てみたい。
でもそれって自然？それはいいこと、うちらにとっていいこと？毎日バイオグラみたいな。
いいじゃない。お金がないぐらいだよ。
So you ready for work?
ね。I have to go 寿司 shop.
Soon.
Soon.
To meet the customer.
Yes. He said, I envy you.
Yeah. I don't think so. And tonight's a busy night?
No.
Quiet.
Shizuka, yes.
What time are you finishing?
12.
Okay. See you later. Have a nice night. Nice night.
See you later.
See you later.
Naoki said he'd never talked so openly with Yoshie. Normally she doesn't like to talk. He said he could never be sure what she was thinking.
My life, when I have a wife, I talk.
Really?
Yeah.
And this life, no talk?
See, Yoshie dislike the talking. She told me, noisy, shut up, like this. I love talking.
Why is she with you, do you think?
I am able to say it's not my speaking. Maybe I'm useful. Maybe she loves me, but she cannot allow me the my income. Every day we have a kind of the stress and the struggle and the
Does she blame you?
Yes, I'm too much drink every day. No. She was tired. She is tired. Maybe tonight, after drinking, she became very strong to express her true mind at that time.
俺はお前の気軽な客じゃないから。俺はお前の客じゃねえのよ。
前みたいにな、そうなんね。
商社に勤めてる。
そんなもんないわ。
30
なこと
ですよ、ね、もっと扱いやすいわだったら
そういう客じゃない、金はないけどプライドはあるの。
お前みたいにな金なくてなそんなことする客なんかいねんだよ、うん、いつもそういつもそういつもさ帰るところがないからさ帰らないでしょ。じゃどこに帰るじゃん。
やめやめ
もっとお店を始めた。
そう人詰めてるの面白い。
面白いんじゃなくってあんたが言ったから言ってんじゃん。だから
また人のせいにしてね。
人のせいじゃないよ。
でお薬眠れる。
こんなに荒びれるって分かる、
うん、
こんなにラフにならなくてもいいじゃん。
何がどの辺が。
で後で分かるって後で分かるって。
でももうしょうがないから
気負ってたものを
誰が片付けんのこういうことしたら、
うん、
いやどうするってお前がやったんだよ。もう何回も言うけど、
うん、
なんでこういうことやるの。
言えばどうぞ。
だって日本にはいないんだよね。
あ、その世界だ
と話が違うの、うん、こういうことしちゃいけないの、
うん、
自分が働いてたら、自分がここで働いてたらどこでもいいけどこんなことされたら嫌なの、うん、
どこで働いてました。で、どこで
言うな
よお前、うるさい。
やめろ。
何なの。
もうやめろ、
うん、
お前失礼だ絶対。
お前が失礼だと思うんだけど。
なんでこんなことできんの。
うざいから。もう私ね、これ多分ね、これでもね、これ見て、これこれ死ぬほどぐちゃぐちゃにできるわ多分
はい、
多分これ死ぬほど見てこれ絶対無理。もうこんなもんね、もう捨ててくれて構わないそんな捨ててこんなもん捨てて、もう全部捨てて、もう全部捨てて、でも絶対許せない。私絶対許せない。もうなんでそんなこと言えるかわからない。そなたみたいな、すごいそういうの嫌なの。じゃあ私の苦しみなんか全然わからないでしょ、そしたら。でも私いつもお金払ってるから、いつもいつもいつもいつもお金払ってる。だから私お金、いつはいつも働いてもお金に、もう何なのよね。働いても働いても。あ、払ってるから彼の飲み代はね。でいつ帰ってくるか分かんないお金をね、毎日毎日貸してるからね。1,000円払ってるから。だったらそうだよ、だったらそうだよ。
Maybe I love her.
Maybe you love her.
No, no, I don't. Ah.
Nero, sleep.
ここ見て分かる通り、やっぱりあの実績ね、出席率が悪いということがありますので、やっぱりあの班でね、ゼロの班内容にってことを言ってるんで、やっぱりゼロのところはやっぱり取り組み言ってもらいますね。
Compliance.
佐藤
さん。That's your favorite word.
Compliance.
That word. Yeah.
we're both love.
Compliance.
Compliance when he touches you and says, did you shave today?
Yes, yes.
Is that before compliance?
Yeah, out of the compliance.
Ah. You've got to be well shaved every day.
Yes. I touch you. Who? Hi, Mr. Sato-san. You have to shave. Fuck you. I want to say fuck you, it's my business. But I couldn't say.
What did you say?
I'm afraid of fire.
What did you say?
Yes. Yes, man. I will.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. It's miserable.
Yeah, I'll show you.
Everyone's broken.
By her.
You can take this one and this one, and you can repair and after like this. It's a different car.
I was thinking, no, the glasses, expensive, and they were 50p. They were like.
Your fault. Your fault, you know.
Oh, did you give me one of those once?
This one? No, this one.
Each evening, Yoshie takes her calm down pill, an antidepressant that guarantees a good 6 hours sleep.
How long does that take to work?
She said she wasn't alone. Many of her friends and work colleagues do the same. Within minutes, Yoshie went into a mad eating frenzy. Naoki seemed used to it. He said the pill also causes memory loss. She doesn't remember anything in the morning.
It's a funny situation you're in here.
We cannot get the special treat from government. Cannot get. If we are European, the nation gave me any kind of welfare, kind of a mentor.
Psychologists, psychiatrists,
yes,
support.
Yeah, so many supports.
They don't really exist here, right?
Yeah. So firstly, I have to protect her. But I'm afraid this has a kind of disease. So I can't separate. I can't leave her. Who does look after her? I'm happy to do you interview me. So if it's possible, you report it all over the world. This is Japan. But no, not. It's a part of Japan. It's true.
Special poor.
Not special poor. This is a usual poor in Japan.
Japan prided itself on being the most egalitarian society in the world. But the gap between rich and poor has never been wider than today.
What happens now?
And the machine take out the husk.
Naoki's generation was part of an economic army that rebuilt this place after the war, making it rich. But after the economy crashed in the early 1990s, there was no safety net, for the thousands who became homeless. Naoki says he would be with them if it wasn't for Yoshie.
This is students. 10,000 people.
10,000? Occasionally, Naoki would look at the political films he'd helped make in the 1960s. I was surprised by the scale of protest here.
The riot police?
Yeah, this is very strong.
Did the police come and remove you?
Yeah.
Violently?
Yeah. Usually.
Did you hit them?
Yeah, they hit me.
Did you hit them back?
Yeah, so I'm crazy now. Every night and we have demonstration with citizens.
But the point of the demonstration was to ask the Americans to go home.
Yes, and stop the repair for Vietnam tank.
Oh, for Vietnam?
It was a stark contrast to Japan today, where everyone seems so scared and obedient.
We're terrible poor. New class. Working poor.
Yoshie's three jobs net her £11,000 a year. Naoki gets less than half of that. When it was about survival, they clearly worked as a team. But each month, Yoshie would escape to her hometown, causing tension between them.
Next Sunday is Memorial Day in her hometown.
Next Sunday?
Next Sunday.
Is she going home?
Yes.
Should we go?
No, the family denied me.
Wow. So we can't go?
Yeah.
Why did the family deny him?
I don't know. They hate my experiences.
What experiences? No? Oh, the divorce?
So many divorces. And so, you know.
So you're black sheep? You're like black sheep?
Yeah.
だって会いたい。会いたくないじゃん。
だってそれは普通そうだろう。
来れなくてもショーンと太一くんが来てくれたら友達だって言えば。
こんにちは、こんにちは、西の国から。こんにちは。こんにちは東の国からこんにちはこんにちは。
Yoshie told me why Naoki feared meeting her father. Not only was he a true blue conservative, but they were the same age. She said her parents knew of their relationship, but preferred not to mention his name.
これは納豆ダメよ。難しいのだから納豆ダメだから。
納豆。
I'll try.
食べる？
食べる？
食べる？食べる？うわ、やばい。食べてみよ、ほら。それ熱いご飯最高だよ。グーだよ、グー。もうグ
ー。Look, he's moved away. It's dangerous.
The Japanese love to give foreigners nattos. It's a traditional dish made from rotting soya beans. It was like eating a big bowl of snot.
Beautiful.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. It felt like I was sitting in Naoki's place. It was bizarre they could happily welcome me, the foreigner, but not Naoki.
起きてますか？
でも金子じゃない。
ああ、何してる？
意外と。肌しっかりした時
洗濯と洗い物だけ忘れないで
10センサよ、
うん、
ご飯もちゃんと作って。
だから直樹さんと付き合ってること、そういうことは多分野口家うちの人は反対だよ。
反対だね。
反対ですよ多分。
いやもう無理だよね。みんなで会うなんていうようなことは絶対無理だね。
ただあれだよ。自分同級生だからっていうことでお父さんは嫌なだけで。
お父さんがね。
ただうちのお母さんは全然いいから。お母さんはな、うちのお父さんはほら固定概念が強い人だから、
ここら辺 OK かもしれないけど、直樹さんがねムカつくぐらいね嫌なこと言うから私嫌いなの。なんでこっちはウェルカムウェルカム言ってんのにさ、俺は行かない。
Yoshie was frustrated with Naoki. She said his fears of meeting her family meant their relationship would always be on the rocks.Yoshie's father didn't speak to me for most of my visit, but as I put my camera down, he asked me a very strange question, the price of Viagra in London. Maybe he and Naoki had more in common than just being the same age.
Thank you very much for having us. See you next time, yeah?
どうもね。どうもね。失礼
します。うちのお父さんが雪だるまみたいでしょ。そしてさ、直樹さんってさ家族がいないじゃん、身寄りがないじゃない、なんか羨ましい、その事態が羨ましい。私が実家に帰るたびにその嫌なの、嫌っていうか自分が一人ぼっちみたいな気がするわけじゃん、家族がいないから。私は家に帰ればあんな感じの家があるので羨ましいのよ多分。
Why did you get jealous?
Because I need her.
全く見込みがない。
Because yeah, it's not a history, it's not a life, it's not, she is my life. Because you knew, maybe you will know getting old.I have no plan to visit her hometown.
Why?
I don't know. It's kind of the decision.
Why? Because I think her father would accept you. He's very easygoing.
No, your opinion, easy, not easy. Not easy, same age.
It's difficult for you, but if you want to do it, you've got to do it. Otherwise, don't do it.
No, I cannot. If I have a daughter, I will say, stop it, that fucking guy. Lavish. I knew.Who is recommending? Who?
Who's what?
Who can recommend the Naoki? Nobody can. No. Nobody can recommend the get along together good with Naoki.
Why?
Nobody.
Why?
I don't know.
I do.
You do? Just for you. You're crazy. People hate, normally, people hate anarchism, people hate the terrorists, like that. It's common sense.
You're not a terrorist.
No.
You're not an anarchist anymore.
Not anarchist.
You're a postman.
Yeah, no, yeah, postman. Part time.
おはようございます。11月16日中の朝礼を始めます。営業もお願いします。営業課長お願いします。水曜と木曜ね、一応非番目変更ということで、少数で出てもらってるんですけどね、結果が出ないと
ということでね、その分ね、土曜日挽回しなきゃいけないんで、土曜日ね、あのいつものつもりの数字では困りますんでね、あと出た以上はね、責任持ってあげるという心の前を持ってもらわないと、やっぱせっかく出てもね、数字が合わないと悪いんでね。
どうも一日よろしくお願いします。
はい、よろしくお願いします。
金圧から上がるかどうかは分かりませんけども、そこをイメージして上げるためにどういう話をするか、ね、だから朝イメージトレーニングをするのもそこなんですよね。そこが大切なんですよ。話する何も考えないでいて断られで激震されて帰ってくるのは何もならないんで、大体断りは分かると思うんだよね。例えば
This was so far removed from the workplace I knew in Britain. It was like communism pretending to be capitalism.
平日の夜の過ごし方ですね、あのずらっと浮き出て風邪ひだってことのない、まあ、あの座長もね、まあ、いろいろあったと思うんですけど、疲れてるとかね、だからそれは自己管理しかないんで、まず自分で管理して数字も上げるということでね、よろしくお願いします。今日週末ですからね、明日は明日、今日は今日ということで実績確保ね、よろしくお願いします。はい、じゃよろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。
来たね。
I felt underneath the surface the fragility that no one wanted to acknowledge.
Someone he wear the sweater and the
hand
wheel.
Yeah.
He was a little dizzy guy.
Really?
Yeah.
Depressed. Is he recovered?
Maybe now the hospital. He went to hospital. Maybe.
So he was off work for a few months.
Sometimes the medicine he gets. Sometimes he.It doesn't wake up.
Really?
Morning.
So you never come in?
Yeah.
Shit.
あとは自分のやる部分としては残りの年が一人一番前ちょっとね数字を聞ける。それさもやっぱりできないでなくて少しでもこう追いつくような形でよろしくお願いします。じゃあ今日一日よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。
Naoki told me he'd been bullied at work too. He tried talking to Yoshe about it, but she was too tired listening to everyone else. He introduced me to a workmate who'd got ill with stress and would spend his breaks sleeping.This man would spend weekends in the mountains picking bags of sticky mushrooms and insist on giving them to us. There's a Japanese saying that goes, "The nail that stands out must be hammered down."
Tonight we will go. The mushroom man. Promise.
Oh God.
I promise with Mr. Mushroom Man.
Okay.
こんばんは。どうも。佐藤でした。
お疲れ様です。
お疲れ様です。はい。
どうも。これどうも。
こんにちは。
あ、こんばんは。
こんばんは。
奥様です。になります。
Oh no! More mushrooms. Does he know his name?
ナメコ。
Tell him we've started to call him Mushroom Man. 熊谷
さんの名前わからなくて、マッシュルームマンって名前つけて
る。昔のあのビートルズでないからよ、マシュマロカットでないから言ってやって、BBC。
Oh, beautiful. Did you get it in the mountain?
前のはなんだ、うん、
Yes.
Wow. You picture.
うん、実際。
Wow. Wow. Wow.
でも、でも、ゆでごと言わせてもらった。
で、うん、俺なんか知りたいのは、どういういじめを受けたか。
そういういじめね、やっぱりこう肉体的っていうか実際じゃなくてこう精神的にこう、うん、こう
毎日毎日
腐らせるようなね限度、
うん、
うん、それじゃダメだよね。やっぱり生きてる人間である以上は、
うん、
あの温かい気持ちを持っていたいし、
うんうん、いやだから
そういう枠の中でね今日は競争競争して
る
から
弟、
うん、
弟の話聞かせてよ。うん、難しい。
いやいや、やっぱりね、
やっぱりそういう競争社会の中で疲れちゃった、
うん、
兄貴としては分からなかった。
それはね、
うん、
本人は言わなかったっす。
言えないよな、
うん、やっぱりね、何も言わずに自ら命を絶ちました。本当に死ぬ人は、でも兄弟として命をとどめることはできませんでした、
うん、
別に弟はサボってたわけじゃないですよ。仕事一生懸命やってますよ。燃え尽きたんですよ、やっぱり。医療関係の、
うん、
医療関係の自殺者が結構多いっていうのも私。
おいくつだったんですか？
42歳ですね。
亡くなった時に、
うん、
じゃあ子供たちもまだあれで育ち盛りじゃないですか？
泣きじゃくりましたよ。ただね、でもやっぱりどの国の親御さんもそうだと思います。私はヤクザの世界でも何でもないです、うん、ね、隣近所、
うん、
みんな仲良くしたい、
うん、
でもどうですか、成果主義、あなた何ぼおりますか、その一点張りとかじゃなくって、
うん、
そうじゃないでしょうって人間って、
うん、
あったかい気持ち持ってます、みんな。
うん、I was worried about Naoki. He seemed isolated.I felt he and Yoshie were drifting further apart.
I will stop to argue because I'm a prince.
See, Italia is. She has place to run away. This is her hometown. I have no, just here. Or, see.Decide to fuck me away. I have to go.
Where?
On the road, maybe.
I couldn't follow. No bank, no friend,
no home. So this is a way to go to homeless.
One step to homeless.
Yeah, it's very near my position. It's very, very close.
What the?
あの、
三井さんにね、断ったんだけど、今断った。
ああ、そう。
なんで、最近付き合い悪いですねとか言われて。
Naoki was desperate to talk. Yoshie was pretending nothing was wrong.
ビール。
うん。I knew they'd hardly spoken a word for 2 weeks.
じゃ一緒にいる意味は何だかよく分かってないけど。
俺もよく分かんない。
だって分かんないって言ったじゃん。
そんな男じゃないよ俺は、うん、そんな男らしくないの、うん、すぐ言うの、うん、
ま、それが直樹さんだろうから。
言うの男らしくないなんて間違ってるよ。そんな男は男じゃないと人間じゃないんだよ。感じたこと言えないとかさ、それなんか日本ではかっこいいとか言うけど寡黙で、そんなヤクザのやつなんだよ、うん、昔俺もそういう時あったけど、そんなんが全部たまりたまって家庭が壊れたり、全然知らなかったって別れるまでね。だから自殺なんか特にそうだよ。
でも生涯未熟も言ったじゃん、すごい回りくどい英語だったけど、3回ぐらい言ってもらったけど、じゃあ人間関係の中で自分がボスだっていうことは分かってるわけねって3回ぐらい確認されてる、
うんうんうん、
人間ってそういうやっぱり立場になると主従の関係があるし、
うん、
なんならあなた出てって雪の中で死んでもいいのよっていうのを裏にちらつかせてるっていう意味なんだね。でもこれから長く続けていっていくつもりなら、俺もそうだけど、そういう人を抑圧するような、せいぜいそれは会社の社会だけにしといてさ、うちらはさ、
なんで私、悪いことしてないじゃん。なんで責められるかが分かんないじゃん、そしたら。
悪いこと全部。
聞きたくない。
聞きたくないのは聞かなきゃいいし。もうだ、今までも聞いてないじゃん。
だいたいさ、でもさ、多分私好きで働いてる。
でも嫌なことしてる。絶対嫌だと思う。基本的に金もらって飲むっていうのは嫌だと思うんだよ、うちは。
なんも分かってないじゃん。
分かってるよ。味が違うはずだよ、味が。だから目いっぱい1時ぐらいまで働いてまた自分のために飲みに行ってるわけだろ、自分を取り戻すために。俺だって飲みは11年やってたんだよ、
うん、
ああ分かってるの。分からないわけないじゃん。
なんか私はあれじゃん、自由にやってるみたいな感じじゃん。
前だったらさ、何時帰ってきたとかっていつも責めるようにしてる。今は何時も帰ってきたって確認してるだけだから、別にいなくなっちゃうと嫌だからさ。
明日変われるわ、きっと。
It was stalemate at home, but Naoki knew what he had to do.
Konnichiwa, konnichiwa, nishi no kuni kara. Konnichiwa, konnichiwa, higashi no kuni kara.
Mari san, nan te yonderu?
Konnichiwa.
いや、だから前の彼氏とかは何て言ったの？まずうんこしたくしたい。
あ、でもうちはしてます
。嘘、洋式じゃないの？2階は？
2階
に。 Meeting the father is a big deal in Japan, especially when you're the same age.I'd heard about a Japanese custom called omiyagi, the giving of a small gift when you visit someone's house. I'd brought something with me to help break the ice.
Konnichiwa,
おどうもお疲れ様どれおおどうもさあさあさあイエーイこれ今作ってきたこちらですよろしくお願いしますお願いします
吉江さんにずっと5年ほどご親御ばっかりお聞きしました
一緒に暮らす今日お世話になります
ありがとうございますすみません、私名刺持ってないですけど、今中央郵便局で簡易保険の集金のアルバイトやってます。
はい、おお。
I'd chosen my omiyagi carefully, something they'd both appreciate.
I was thinking a present to come and bring you. Can you translate?
プレゼントがあります。
Chocolates were not appropriate. After the conversation we had last time, I found a really good gift for you.
前回お話をした後にすごいいいギフト、プレゼント。
何これ？プレゼントだって。
プレゼント。
この間話した何かとかって。
Only half at a time, otherwise I'll have a heart
attack. Oh!
He knows already.
Thank you.
The Viagra had got Naoki and Yoshie's dad talking straight away.
He doesn't work like Naoki.
Ah, right.
ここは特別ランド？
特別。Yeah.
よすぎばそういうラン話はもうダメだよ。
ご飯と。
そんな普通じゃないです。
でも約束だからみたいな。
約束守らない。この辺のよ隣近所の人がだからよ、ここまあ檻のうずらじゃね、うん。ここは特別おかしいならっていう祝ってならんだよ。
隣のお家に行ってみたら
分
かる。
うん。
Why?
娘いるべ、子供いるべよ、そういう話を。ヒゲで、ここでは言えるほど家庭を作るのダメと思ってから俺は。
オープン。
やっぱりよ、恋愛関係のことさ、親まで入ってしまうと。やっぱりね、娘がこの人なんぼ年取ってでもいいなって思えばよ、親がね、
あ、そうなの？
ファミリーソーサー、ready to squeeze together。
矢印で入れてね。
squeeze together。
最初どっち？
シーちゃんおいで。
あ、こっちね。
シーちゃんこっちおいで。
Say cheese。
チーズ。
チーズ。
はい。はい。はい。
Okay.
What?
Slipper.
Sorry. Yeah. I'm not sure if you're going to
be able to
get
it. I'm not sure if you're going to be able to
get it.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to get it.まあ言って悪いけどもよその人 よそって赤の他人なもんだからねだからそういうコミュニケーション取りにくいっちゃうからやっぱり我々だからそいつから比べるとバカと思われてんのよ要するに、うん、だから誰でも誰来てもらうこういうあれだからパターンだから、うん、なかなかね難しいのね日本の風習って、うん
I was touched that Yoshie's father was so accepting. He even offered to be my Japanese dad.In the end, both Naoki and I had found a family in Japan.
This is love.
Is this love? This must be love.
Must be love, yeah.
If you're doing all of this, yeah. Must be a big
love. Love is war.
Eh?
Love is war.
Yeah.
Not peace.
Yeah.
Killing each other. So I don't like that this way. I love peace. So if I possible, I hide, continue my kind of shadow, like shadow.
Stay in the shadow.
Yeah. But you, you like broken my shadow.
Sorry. I think it's good though.
Uh-huh.
It's good.
Oh.